I want to tell you of our latest work. It's an opera, a kind of pop cantata.
It was written by the late Winslow Leach. It tells the story of a young man who sells his soul to the devil to become a pop star. It will be the first rock version of Faust.
We'll remember you forever.
Mr. Philbin said Mr. Swan was going to call me about producing my first record. Mr. Philbin said he'd get right back to me.
The price you paid for love.
Swan stole my music and framed me!
Winslow Leach thought the world would hear his music.
Oh, if Mr. Swan would produce my music, the whole world would listen to me.
The game plan exactly.
But there was just one catch.
Your name's not on the music.
Nobody would know he wrote it.
You've destroyed your face, your voice. I can give you the power to create again. I can make you somebody.
Don't trust you.
You don't have to. Here's a contract.
I don't care where I sing this music.
She could be my voice now.
We have no time to waste. Just 1 week. You must lock yourself up in here and do nothing but write. Isn't it exciting?
I could write for her.
Yes, it will be performed here live, and Phoenix will star.
What was that?
20th Century Fox presents The Music of the Paradise. The man who wrote it, the girl who sang it, and the monster who stole it.
All articles which are excluded shall be deemed included. What does that mean?
Oh, that's a clause to protect you, Winslow.
Let's go.